With the jump the muscle up, you want to make sure and get the correct false grip. Make sure you're using chalk here as well. And from here, you're going to go into the bottom of the false grip, and then you're going to use your legs to jump up into the dip, and then lowering down into the negative, trying to hold the false grip at the bottom. So again, resetting, holding the false grip, you're going to jump into the top of the muscle up, lowering down, slow negative, into the bottom of the muscle up.